12 months. The charity said the GPS coordinates of the hospital were repeatedly shared with all parties involved in the conflict. It said at the time of the strike, there were 23 patients in surgery, 25 in the maternity ward, 13 newborns, and 12 in pediatrics. A witness said medics were initially hesitant to evacuate the wounded because of concerns that overhead warplanes could renew their attack.